guys, Sharon Haley here with Happy James Hans. Going to cover the basic level technique for the side choke today. So, side choke's coming in again, always chin down, shoulders up. I'm going to pluck to get the pressure off of my neck. Now, open hand slap right to the groin, elbow right up to the chin, bang. Now, I'm going to hammer fist. I'm going to quick switch to get to the point of reference. So, I've got the neck, I've got the underhook. I'm going to drive a knee right into his groin, right? So, if he attacks me from the other side, same thing. I'm going to pluck. Boom, get the pressure off, keeping this tight. Hit the groin, elbow. Now in this case, I'm right-handed, so I'm gonna turn into him and bang, hammer this elbow, hammer fist, control the neck, underhook the arm, bang, and follow up with that knee strike. I'm right-handed, so I always like to end up with my left leg in front. I'm comfortable from this stance. So you see there's a little variation between when the attack's on my right side and my left side, but as you're in class and we practice it, we'll make sure you understand the difference and you do it properly. Thanks for watching.